Folks, earlier on this morning, you heard that one of the two guest speakers between myself, Douglas, and Shelley Walters, that one of our wives had a baby this morning, and you may be scratching your head trying to work out who it is. Your clue is it's not Shelley. And in fact, there's actually more to the story because a slight change to the information. It's not that our first child was born this morning. In fact, he's in the process of being born right now. My wife, Vanessa, went into labor at midnight last night, and we're still in the early stages, so the doctor has given me permission to be here. So this is really is an exciting time for me, and I tell you what, just on a little personal note, if you ever need your faith in life restored, go to a hospital, 2 a.m., lights down low, and listen to the heartbeat of your healthy child who's about to come into the world. There's nothing quite like it. I'm going to break one of my rules today, which is I believe that speakers should stay after the fact and chat with people. Today, I'm sorry, when I finish, you're going to see me hightailing it out of that door and going to go and meet my son. Enough about my life, let's talk about yours. Let's talk about your career and your profession. And what I'd like you to do is to imagine yourself 2 years from today.